The three suspects are Julius Byamkama, 25 years, John Tiliebwa, 19 years, and Bernard Tumsime, who were charged with two counts of car theft and being in possession of car braking equipment. Last evening, the suspects appeared before the principal grade 1 magistrate, Elijah Iradukunda, and the court heard that between the month of December 2022 and January 2023, the suspects, while in Hoima City, were found with several car braking equipment, which includes scissors, hammers, pliers, and sharp metals. The prosecution team, led by Julius Ochen, told court that on January 3, 2023, the suspects were found with a suspected stolen motor vehicle, registration number UBB533X.
When he searched you,
you had a motor vehicle registration number UBB533X.
The three suspects pleaded not guilty to the charges, and Ochen asked court to set the date for hearing. The principal magistrate, Iradukunda, remanded the suspects to Chiriatete prison until 18th of this month, when the suspects will appear for hearing of the case. The same court remanded 25-year-old Moses Tugume, a resident of Chinubi in Hoima East Division, Hoima City, over allegations of aggravated robbery and theft of a vehicle. Court heard that on December 13, 2022, at Charshesha Village in Butole Parish, Changwali Sub-County in Chikube District, the suspects and others at large stole a vehicle, registration number UAW760F, Premio, valued at 20 million shillings, which belongs to John Tumushabe, a resident of the same area. And on December 20th, 2022, the same suspects and others at large, while in Chitole village in Buhimba sub-county Chikube district, armed with a panga, robbed another vehicle, registration UAT322G Premio, valued at 18 million shillings, from Emmanuel Businje.
You robbed the motor vehicle registration number UAT.
However, the presiding magistrate remanded Tugume to Chiriatete Government Prison till January 25th, 2023, when court will hear the case on first file, but the magistrate said that the second file, where the suspect used the machete to steal the vehicle from Businje, is a capital offense and it will be heard by the High Court.
Now we're going to remand you until the state is ready to commit
the defense counsel, Alan Arakaho, says he applied for bail of his clients, but the judicial officer did not hear his application.
I'm still hoping for bail. I have encouraged them to come, because they have to come. I've encouraged the authorities to come, and then we make another attempt to apply for their bail.
According to the Albertine Regional Police Headquarters, 9 vehicles were stolen in the region from December 2022 to January 2023, and all the 4 suspects are linked to them. Out of the 9 cars that have so far been stolen, 4 vehicles have been found and currently impounded, but 5 of them are still missing. Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.